Fogg sets, checks Salazar at third. The pitch is hit towards Matsui at second. The Tulowitzki wide throw. Tulo stayed with it, and what a double play that was. Matsui threw it wide. Tulowitzki grabbed it, made a 360 and gunned it to first to complete the double play. Oh my goodness. Middle of two. Rockies lead it 1-0.